congratulations to you. What you wanted is what you got now.
Your girl Black Asian Queen is back, and I'm back with another video. We are going to be doing a reaction today. Now, for you guys that don't know, the girl Treasure, who was on the Dr. Phil show, who is a black 16-year-old, she don't like black people. Yeah, she's a black 16-year-old who don't like black people. All right, she thinks she is white. If you guys have not checked out my video on that bullshit, go ahead. I will leave the link in the description down below. Go check that bullshit out, all right? But anyways, before we get started with this video, go like, comment, and subscribe. If you are already subscribed, thank you. If you're not, what you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Okay? But anyways, this girl done went and got a YouTube channel. We about to look at this bullshit. One of her videos, she's still talking about black people this, black people that, whatever. So yeah, this bitch done went and made a YouTube video feeding everybody this bullshit. I done seen her the other, like 2 days ago, she had 1,000 and something subscribers. Now the bitch almost up to 3,000 subscribers. I don't know who the hell will go and watch her the goddamn YouTube channel, because it's bullshit. But anyways, without further ado, we're going to get to one of the videos. We're going to go ahead and watch one of these videos that this damn girl done went and damn put out.
Hello, everyone. Happy Friday. You're watching your white queen, Treasure.
Blast off, baby. Your body got me going crazy.
Start this video, I'm gonna address a few things. First of all, for the people who are saying I am not a real person, voila, I'm as real as it can get. And second of all, before I just want to address all the negative and positive feedback I got, which I'm extremely, extremely happy about. I love all the support and overwhelming support I've received. You guys have been the best, and I really do appreciate it. Hello, everyone. I'm doing a Q&A today. My name is Treasure, and let's just get this bad boy started. First question, what's one thing you could change in the world if you could? Well, one thing I really would change is the fact that women have the right to vote. I don't feel like that's kind of necessary, because we don't, their opinions don't really matter that much. But, you know, everyone has a choice and opinion. I understand that, but I just don't feel like it's really necessary for women to vote. I'm not going to go too much into it because you guys are here for something else, and I don't have time to have all that, you know, backlash. Why are Donald Trump and Jennifer Aniston one of your favorite role models? Well, first of all, I never said they were my role model. Kim Kardashian is my role model. But first of all, Jennifer Aniston has made such an impact on my life with her show series. And Donald Trump is just such a magnificent leader. He started from the bottom, and now he's our president. And
really, nigga?
Really taking us into such a...
When did Donald Trump start from the bottom?
Just such an inspiring term that I can't imagine him not being our president.
When did
if Hillary,
start from
Hillary,
the
a woman was our president, we would all be in shambles. We probably would all have been died by now. But look at Donald Trump. He's saving us. He's really making us one of the best countries out there. And that's probably one of the reasons, because Donald Trump, he takes the cake. Out of any president we've ever had, fuck Obama, fuck all those other people. But President Trump, oh, he's the winner. And if you're not supporting him, then you need to get on board before it's too late. When's the first time you realized you were prejudiced? Okay, well, first of all, I have a PSA announcement.
What is
racism is bad, and it should never be tolerated. And people who are racist, they should just be burned in a fire, you know? Like, racism is so not cool. But I am not a prejudiced person. I don't identify with anybody who's, you know, alt-right or alt-left, whatever you guys want to call it. Kind of my first little thing that I've ever done that was kind of prejudiced, which is not... It's not prejudice. I don't really feel like it's prejudice. Well, I did lock a girl in a cage before because she was African-American descent. And it was for my own personal reasons. I don't feel like I have to really get into that. But I do have a picture of it. But yeah, I mean, I locked someone in a cage before because they're monkeys, you know. That's where they belong. And I did it. So fuck it. To number four. If you could have every black person segregated from white people, why would you? And why? Well, honestly, I feel like black people really do have a bad effect on the economy. They raise taxes. You know, you got to help the poor. You guys know about Medicaid? All it's for is for poor people. Like, why do you guys have to be that poor where you guys can't even handle your guys' own bills? Like, you really can't even afford to pay your hospital bills? People have babies, and they rely on Medicaid? Like, are you a responsible person? Is that really what you're, like, trying to accomplish in your life? Anyway, but black people have such a huge effect on the economy. They're not right people. I don't see them as real people. I'm going to be honest with you guys. And the fact that they really are out here putting such a bad effect
on rural
neighborhoods, that is just so sad. If you put a black person in a nice neighborhood, guess what's going to happen? Your house is going to get broken into. Like, no. Like, I just couldn't do that. And I don't understand why people feel like we have to mix everything in with each other. Like, that's completely pointless and it's absurd. And I don't have time for that. And it's actually getting me kind of mad thinking about it. So I'm just going to let this question go. So, 5. Is Kim Kardashian a role model to look up to? Well, honestly, I don't feel like everyone can have their own role models. Everyone can have their own opinions, their own views, and everything like that. So if my role model isn't the same as yours, then you have the right to, you know, have anyone. If you want to look up the fucking Jesus
piranha's
Christ,
teeth.
You can.
Okay,
piranha. It doesn't matter to me. But honestly, I feel like, she is a perfect role model. She is one of the most self-made billionaire. She's best friends with our president. She married Kanye West, which also, you know, I don't like black people, but Kanye West is such a open-minded, soulful person that you have to respect her. Do you not care about hurting people's feelings? No, I don't. I really don't. And I think the fact that I got so much like angry black bitch backlash proves the fact that black people are violent, they're incoherent, they're ignorant, they're uncivilized. They're just everything that's wrong with the motherfucking world. And it's crazy because they showed their ass and they showed exactly what I meant. So they proved me right and they didn't realize that they proved me right. So I don't know if they're just retarded or if they're just like really fucking stupid. And I honestly believe that they're really fucking dumb. But no, I don't care about hurting people's feelings, and I hope that I hurt people's feelings. I hope I hurt your mom's feelings. You're 7. Beyonce is such an inspiring person. Why do you hate her so much? Well, honestly, I mean, I never said I hated Beyonce. I just feel like, you know how black people don't do much for society. So when one of them do something for society, they all try to just like go and claim that they like are with them and that they love them. And it's only because they're black. Beyonce is a talentless bitch. And people love her just because she's black and she knows how to shake her ass, which is the only thing black people are really good for. Like strippers, they're all strippers. So it's a public stripper. Listen to black music. I don't like black rap. I don't like black singing. I don't like any of that soulful gospel bullshit they all love. It's absolutely trash. Their music is horrible. Beyonce's are horrible. And everybody who listens to her is just utter garbage trash. And they all are just like one of those follower people that are just following the for today. Honestly, I have one thing to address. I'm not an actor, and I never will be, and my opinions will never be shut down by you low-life, soulful, retarded individuals that are out there trying to attack me. Honestly, I feel like you guys should be ashamed of yourself.
This
you
gotta be fake. This gotta be, like, it's no way that she can really think like this.
Because they don't have that.
There's no fucking way this fucking flip curl ass.
No, not even a lot of people. I've never met any Caucasian people with me.
It's no way that she can.
So everybody's mad at me because their father never came back from the grocery store. And I feel like that's not my fault that you guys don't have dads. You know, it's not my fault that you guys feel like I'm supposed to be down and poor with you guys and I'm not. And and excuse the noise. My house is getting worked on. I'm getting construction done. We want another floor. But it's crazy because I have a lot of people out there trying to claim me and claim that they know me. I don't know any of these people. I don't like the people about me making YouTube videos on me, especially that African bitch with that ugly ass head wrap she's wearing. Extremely ugly, by the way. Let me just give you a fashion tip, bitch. You're ugly. You need to kill yourself. Period. But so all of your white queens video for today. If you want to follow me at any of my social medias, my social media is Treasure the Goat with dots between the spaces. Facebook is TR Boo. Twitter is Spice24 a day. And if you guys have any interesting questions, leave them down below in the comments and I definitely will be answering them. Tune in for the next propaganda video I will make. Thank you so much. Have a great day.
That video was bullshit, okay? First of all, she don't even know how to goddamn speak, okay? She has another video where she's telling people that, you know, she's saying that black people drop out of school, black people is uneducated. Bitch, no, you're uneducated. And no, bitch, you dropped out of goddamn school, because her sister even came out and said that she dropped out in middle school. That's why she don't know how to goddamn speak properly. Talking about she put somebody in a cage and all this other kind of stuff. Girl, you are fucking retarded about black people are retarded. No, bitch, you are goddamn retarded. Like, I'm just not getting it. Like, I'm so over this bitch. Like, I don't know who in the hell in their right mind would follow her. I done read some of her comments that these people done wrote. And it is just mind-blowing. Like, I just don't understand that she just really got famous off of going on Dr. Phil's show, talking about she does not like black people and criticizing black people and talking about black people and saying they're fat and obese and bald and wearing other people's eyelashes and all this other dumbass shit that this little bitch is sitting here talking about. Like, she's just gonna really get her ass beat one of these days. They already had a video with her out in LA, I guess when she went to the Dr. Phil show, out in LA arguing with somebody. Like, they should have fucked up then, you know? But I don't know. Like, this girl got to be stopped. Her sister saying that she has to be stopped, but her sister honestly is not doing anything to stop it. What her sister is doing is nothing but coming on live, talking shit about her every day. She done made like 30,000 lives saying the same exact thing. When if you're saying that she ran away from the CPS and the police and whoever else she ran away from, why don't you get your ass on the phone and call the goddamn CPS? Since you know where she's living at, so why don't you call CPS, tell them where this little bitch is at, so they can come and get her and lock her ass up, because this girl do not deserve to be in society. Like, she is mentally ill. She needs to be in a psych ward. That's where she really needs to be at. Like, I just really have nothing to say about this little girl, because she is just, every time I think of her name, it just irritates the shit out of me, because the shit that she says is that the shit that came out of her mouth, the shit that is still coming out of her mouth, like, she really just did this shit for fame. She really did this shit for followers and for views, and she did say it out of her mouth that that's what she did it for. So I'm really, really believing that this bullshit is fucking fake. Like, it's nobody out here that could really think like that. They're white because they have a white stepfather. I just don't get it. But anyways, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Also, subscribe if you are not subscribed. Like I said, tell me what you think about this damn treasure bitch. Tell me what you think about this video. Let's get the comments popping, all right? Until the next video. Bye. My bitch don't love me no more. Ayy, she kicked me out of life, bro. Ayy, that bitch don't wanna be friends. Ayy, I give her this, she I'm mad. Ayy.